recuse yourself and let another prosecutor that is totally non-partial. That's shameful that you did that. And it's going to be on you the rest of your life that you did that.
We all heard it.
Yeah.
It's shameful.
He's the second chair to agree.
An apology would be suicidal.